Hi, everybody. Okay, we're starting our shred again. This is May 10th. It's the first day of our shred, and I am going to do weights this time. I've done the sliders the first time, and then I did kettlebells, and now we're doing weights. I'm going to use five-pound dumbbells, and honestly, unless you're doing like small sets of 10 to 12, I want you to go as heavy as you can. But what we're gonna do today is we're gonna use small weights, fives to eights. I have eights too, but it's easier to talk when I have lighter weight. Because it's gonna be a continuous set of a set of a set of a set of a set, okay? So it's gonna be a huge, giant set. A giant set is when you have three or more small sets added all together, okay? So what we're gonna do first is we're gonna just start and warm up our arms with bicep curls, and we're doing only 10. 5, 6, notice how I'm coming up and curling. That makes a nice little tight edge on your bicep. After you do 10, then we're gonna go straight up and down. This is for your shoulders. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hold it up there. Bring it down to your traps, okay? And then make a big V, okay? I call these cheers, because you know when you're like a cheerleader, you go, go team, like that. So anyway, these are down to your traps, and your elbows are the only thing that's twisting up. It's good for your triceps. After you do 10 of those, don't just drop your hands. Bring your weights into your traps, drop your shoulders. Then you're gonna have no injuries, okay? Then I want you to pull your arms back up and do a kickback, okay? 2, 3, and when I'm doing a kickback, my palms are up on the back side, okay? 4, 5, and my elbows stay out there. 7, 8, 9, 10, good. Then you stand up nice and tall. Then we're gonna go straight out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and I'm twisting my hand so that my thumb comes down at the top, like you're pouring a gallon of milk. Okay, that's your set. After you do that, put your weights down, and I'm going to do jump squats. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Get right back into it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Don't swing it. 7, come straight up. 8, 9, 10. Straight overhead. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, can you not see my dogs? Traps, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bring it in, bring it down. Kickbacks, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, six, keeping my elbows high. 8, 9, 10. Lateral raises. 1, 2, 3. Get those thumbs down on the top. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Those dogs.
1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, ow! 7, 8, 9, 10.
I just got bit.
My feet were very attractive. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you're wondering, I'm wearing a 6-pound vest. I wear this when I work out. Adds a little bit more work to my workout. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think half of the dogs Makes my workout more fun. 9, 10, on your traps, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Arms are starting to burn. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bring my elbows down. Up, 1. Kick backs. Palms are up in the back. 3. All the way up. Keep those elbows high. All I'm doing is pivoting my elbow. Elbow, shoulders are sticking straight out in the back of me. Okay, stand up. 1. Remember now, my palm, my thumb goes down at the top, and my arms don't go any higher than my shoulders. You don't want to do that. It's counterproductive. Just go to the height of your shoulder, thumbs down, when your arms are all the way extended out. Good. Kind of try to jump again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's one giant set. Isn't that awesome? Okay, so I want you to do this. I'm using 5s. If I wasn't recording this, I would be using 8s or 10s. So try to go heavier if you can. Whatever the weight is that you can do, 3 sets without stopping. Good luck, guys.